big backdrop. Now, uh-oh.
That was one to do in here.
He's got something crazy in mind. Believe you me. Believe.
What the hell is this?
I have no clue what this is.
We have a Cruiserweight Championship match underway. And
I don't know.
What is that?
What is this?
What?
I don't get it.
I believe it's a lawnmower. I know you don't cut your own yard, but I do believe that is a lawnmower.
I know what a lawnmower is called. I can see it's a lawnmower. I get that, but what the hell is a... What is that on? What the hell is going on?
Wait a minute.
Whoa,
watch out. Driven into the steel steps. What the hell is going on out here?
Psychosis. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Oh, they got it.
If there's a match going on, it's 2-on-1.
They're beating the hell out of Paul London. I believe that's super crazy.
I don't know.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. Okay. Well, these guys are nuts. What the hell? Well, look at this. Super crazy. Oh! Super crazy. And Hoover took around when they got Paul London in a bad spot. Psychosis is standing on a table here. Okay, see you later. Oh. What the hell? Now, what the hell is... Watch this. Oh, what a moonsault. Now, Psychosis. Oh, what a leg drop. It's a Cruiserweight Championship match. What's going on here?
That's a great question. What the hell is going on here?
They interrupted this entire match.
How about that? We are Mexicans. Come on. Laugh about us. You know, this is the beginning. This is our statement. Now, things are going to change. We're tired to be working for you. Now you gringos are going to be working for us. We're gonna take over SmackDown. We're gonna take over America. We're gonna take over the Cruiserweight division. Because we are not Mexican. Come on. We are Mexicools.
They just say Mexicools.
Mexicools.
Yeah, he said Mexicools. How smart Psychosis is. Super crazy shit. Listen to this man.
Oh, I know about asset management. What Psychosis was doing was living to fight another day. He could have stayed and been destroyed. The entire team would have been wiped out. They are here today to mow somebody's yard, to pour concrete for somebody, to pick fruit, or to wrestle for the tag team championship, because Psychosis is the leader and the brains of this team. But doesn't part of you believe, JBL, that perhaps tonight may have train wreck written all over it because of the Mexicools' problems in the past? And this could be their dream night. They could take this championship back to Mexico from these two talented but weird young kids from Pluto or wherever they're from. Michael Cole, I have seen great tag team champions. I have fought the Road Warriors. I have been part of the APA.